Hello friends, today I am testing with Focusrite 2i2 and the Behringer UMC404HD sound card audio test. Now I am talking with Behringer UMC404HD. This is totally cool and the gain level on the sound card 12 o'clock, and I am using Soundcraft EPM8 mixer, and this mixer gain level on 12 o'clock and the fader gain level on minus 10 dB. Very sharp sound, and this is heavy poured microphone on only $6 microphone, dynamic microphone, and this is for my talkback, not any vocal or any instrument use. But I'm using long time on Focusrite 2i2 and the gain level totally low, but when I'm plug into the Behringer UMC404HD audio card, and this sound totally changed. I'm shocked. Now I'm see how much sound on the Focusrite 2i2. Let's shift. Now I'm talking with Focusrite 2i2 and the gain level 12 o'clock, the both of the device, mixer and the sound card, and the fader gain level on the mixer minus 10 dB. But I'm surprised Behringer won the challenge. Focusrite gain level too low and Behringer gain level too high, and the clean sound on the Behringer. This is a very nominal microphone, very poor quality microphone. I'm testing sound on this, but Behringer totally clean sound, and Focusrite too hazy. Actually I thought Focusrite won the challenge, but really shocked, the Behringer price quality totally low. Behringer 404HD and the challenge won Behringer. Focusrite also well, but this is the comparison. Actually sound comparison, you see and listen your ear, listen with your ear, and you say of the best sound card, Focusrite 2i2 or Behringer 404HD. I thought, my opinion, Behringer 404HD won the challenge. Or if you like this video, actually I telling you that with Behringer. Okay, I switch it. If you like this video, please subscribe, like and comment, and also share. And you also see the same of gain level and fader level, but sound quality too high and also clean. So thanks for watching. Please subscribe.